I cannot say what was the true beginning, nor am I sure of its end. So perhaps here is the best place to start. I am reminded of ideas I first encountered in Sir James George Frazer's book, The Golden Bough, a study in magic and religion. We are overwhelmed by a very human need to weave a web of meaning where there may be none. Since time immemorial, ancient peoples have dressed up their lack of knowledge as gods and demons. I have discovered that sometimes the fates of gods and mortals intertwine, and legends are born.
Thy time is done, great ancient. Forever in shadow will you be master of chaos, and to fade to nothing in obscurity will be thy fate. My master has planned many millennia for this day. It is the true chaos of all things that you now must be entombed amongst the
beings of flesh and bone. You have a great monument here, Mantorok. It is a pity that no one will ever recognize it as yours. May the darkness claim thee, crawling chaos and damn beast! No longer will thy reign be kept over the ancients you have kept imprisoned. Thou hast seen the last of this world.
Mythical fables can keep me amused. There has to be something to do around here. I only wish something that fantastic and of higher purpose could happen to me.
Thank you.
In the temple.
Thank you. done. Don't go near it.
So, you are reduced to feeding on flesh and bone, Mantorok. How the mighty have fallen. You will surely fester for millennia to come. A slow and torturous fate for thee. You had best leave, young fool, or you will find yourself as food for the dead god.
It is now your destiny to fight the eternal darkness. I give you a gift in return for an obligation. The gift is your life, sweet dancer. The obligation is this. You hold one of Mantorok's hearts, the essence of a corpse god, the sun that is a source of great power. From those people, you must defend it, lest they use it to destroy what little brightness your world has left in it. Guard it well.
Where is it? I will not ask again, child. Very well, then. You will succumb to the horrors of oblivion.